But exposure to the volatile wholesale electricity market prices does come with increased risk. And there have been some early missteps by companies playing in this space. In February 2021, Texas experienced widespread power outages during Winter Storm Uri. As demand soared and supply plummeted, customers on variable rate plans, such as those with Gritty Energy, were hit with exorbitant electricity bills. These plans passed wholesale electricity prices directly to customers. When prices spiked to the maximum allowed, $9,000, per megawatt hour, some households saw bills exceeding $10,000 within a few days, which many couldn't pay, leading to Gritty's eventual bankruptcy. In 2021 and 2022, the UK saw a dramatic spike in wholesale gas prices. Similar to Texas, customers on flexible tariffs faced significantly higher bills. Smaller energy companies offering attractive, low-cost plans before the crisis couldn't absorb the costs when wholesale prices surged. As a result, over 30 energy suppliers collapsed. The UK government had to step in to protect consumers, but many households still faced higher than expected costs. But some energy companies were able to weather those storms during crises like the Texas freeze and the UK gas price spike due to prudent risk management and price caps that limited the size of customers' bills. Octopus Energy, for example, survived the Texas freeze by capping their customers' rates, protecting them from soaring bills. During the UK gas price hike, Octopus stayed afloat because they had hedged their energy supply, meaning it had bought gas in advance at a fixed price, avoiding the massive price spikes that hit other suppliers. Their strategies showed how effective risk management can protect both the company and its customers from market volatility. And hopefully, these lessons have been learned by other companies who are offering wholesale electricity market exposure to households.